Alright, so this is the first time I'm actually going to be doing this. I don't know how long I have to sit here. Got a scrap piece of wood here to test it out on. Nope, nowhere close. Didn't even make a dent. Looks like it's getting hot now because it's starting to get red. Alright, let's try it out. Not close. Close. I think we got it. Just about. Another minute or two. And then we'll put it on the actual piece. Go. First time. That is the finished product. I think it looks great. So, Tony Relu. Awesome guy. Hillview wood and metal. Oh wait, it's upside down. Tony, thank you very much. Gonna love using this. Now I gotta figure out how to cool it off.